KMEL. Howard Hoffman at 3:40. Rick Lee, our general manager, is hard at work here in the studio here. Rick, our general manager.
Pardon me, am I interrupting your show?
No, go right ahead.
Oh, certainly.
Okay. Rick, what are you doing?
Okay, folks, come on in.
Rick, come here. Rick, what are those people doing in here? Rick, come over here.
All right, line up right over here.
Rick, what are these people doing?
As you know, Howard, we're a new radio station.
Yeah, I know that. Uh-huh.
Certainly. And, you know, we have to make money.
I know we have to make money. What is this?
Why let this view go to waste? You know, we're looking over Pier 39 and across to Alcatraz.
The studio, yeah.
Marin County.
Yeah.
Such a beautiful view.
It is. I like it.
Well, see this machine I got over here? Right over here, folks.
What is that? What is that?
It's one of those telescopes. Okay, everybody. I got the quarters over here. Anybody need change?
Come on. Get out of the studio. All of you, get out of the studio. Please. He walks into the studio. One more. Let's get a lock on the door, please. All right. Great. It's 3:41. Where are we here? We got the new forecast here. Clearing this evening, but with a slight chance of charging people for telescopes. I don't believe it. I oughta if I had a record. Clearing this evening, slight chance of an evening shower in the North Bay. Lows in the mid-50s to mid-60s. And tomorrow, a few morning clouds. Otherwise, sunny. Okay, so they changed the forecast again. High in the upper 60s here in the city to low 90s in the outskirts. It's 64 degrees at the all-new, all-hit 106 KMEL with another stereo music jam, hopefully uninterrupted, coming up next.
At Mervyn's Today.
Now in the Tiger Shop at all Macy's.
Exclusively on the all-new 106, here it comes, a West Coast exclusive. David Bowie's Blue Jean on
All-Hit Radio KMEL.
Blue Jean, I just
Hit 106 KMEL. There you have it, the West Coast exclusive, heard only on this here radio station. Listen to the radio station recorded it off of us and they're playing it on their station. That's David Bowie, 3:48. This is Howard Hoffman, and one thing leads to another with music from Fix.
The deception with tact. Just what are you trying to say?
New and fresh. All Hit 106 KMEL.
Speaking of the news, we're going to be checking in with News Center 4 in just a little bit, along with Mark Murray's Warped World of Sports and Metro Traffic Update, and also another stereo music jam. Right now, I got on the phone with me, Matt. Matt, where are you calling me from now?
I'm at work here at the Waterbed Factory. We listen to you all the time, all three stores, as a matter of fact.
All three stores of the Waterbed Factory are listening to the all-new KMEL?
You betcha.
How nice! Let's give them a round of applause there. Way to go. Matt, you're people with good taste.
Right on.
You betcha. Hey, tell me something.
Yeah.
What station did you switch from?
KYUU.
KYOYO.
You betcha.
And now you're listening to KMEL.
Uh-huh.
You're good people, Matt. We appreciate it. What's the reason why you switched?
Better music. And we like you, too. You're kind of funny in the afternoon.
Oh, shucks.
Okay, yeah.
Do you mean funny or do you mean funny?
Take it any way you want to.
Thanks a lot, Matt.
Sure.
Offer good through October 6th at Weisfield's Jewelers in Bay Area Mall.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to approach the coach, Mark Murray, with Sports Snorts. What do you got for us, Mark?
Hey, the Giants are playing some more ball back east.
Well, it's about time.
Hey, they've been playing pretty good, winners of 7 out of their last 8 games.
Now, what are the standings at this point?
Hey, well, they're in 5th place all by themselves. Fantastic, huh?
Right.
The Giants are playing a pair with the Phillies this afternoon, coming off a 3-game sweep of the Expos in Montreal. That first game, Steve Carlton, that famed pitcher from Philadelphia, and Randy Lurch for San Francisco. And in the halfway through that first game, San Francisco has it 3-2 over the Phillies.
All right, keep it up, guys.
Howard, the A's cannot lose today.
They cannot?
They cannot lose. No way.
Why?
They don't play.
Oh. I fell right into that one.
Tomorrow is another story. They begin a series with Detroit Friday night at the Coliseum, and we all know how well the Tigers have been playing this year. Howard, you and I have been really getting on the old days the last few days. You know, they haven't been playing exactly the greatest ball around.
Oh, why do you say that?
Well, hey, you know.
Nine in a row.
Yeah, well, you know, A's manager Jackie Moore, he's right with us. He says, we can't pitch, we can't hit, We can't catch a ball.
He said that?
Yeah. Another Howard.
How long did it take him to realize that?
Well, let's see. He's been playing about 50 games.
Okay.
That's telling it like it is. One final in the majors this afternoon. The Brewers over the Indians 7-6. One skipper got the old heave-ho today. I guess the Giants' three-game sweep of the Expos. Cook manager Bill Verdon's goose. Fired today. Front office exec Jim Fanning takes over again. It was Verdon who took Fanning's job in 1982. I'm Mark Murray. Coming up, News Center 4's Bob Jimenez has today's news right after we check those dampened highways with Dean Gravey.
The accidents are around the bay. This Metro traffic report is brought to you by Frontier Horizon. You'll find an accident eastbound on I-80. This is the Skyway in the number 3 lane. That's at 7th Street. Dean Gravey, Metro Traffic Control.
Frontier Horizon offers the lowest unrestricted fare to New York LaGuardia. Every flight, every day, just $225 each way. Call your travel agent or Frontier Horizon for reservations.
Another Metro traffic update in minutes right here on the all-new KMEL.
Good afternoon for KMEL. This is Bob Jimenez, News Center 4. America's newest shuttle family soared into space this morning. Discovery's launch was postponed 3 times in the past 2 months. By the way, it's raining in wine country, and that's bad news. We'll have the story tonight on News Center 4 at 6. Plus, how many people vanish each year from the Bay Area. Find out tonight, only on News Center 4 at 6 o'clock. For KMEL, I'm Bob Jimenez. News Center 4. All Hit Radio.
KMEL and Rick James 17. A little tune written by Bjorn Borg a little while ago. It's 9 minutes after 4 o'clock with Howard Hoffman. And I'm telling you, everybody's making the switch. The all new, all hit 106 KMEL. San Pablo, Larkspur. Good to hear from you guys way up there. And Mill Bray and the Richmond and the Russian Hill sections of San Francisco. In fact, the critics just love the radio station. They really. We have a critic right here who's wake him up. We have a critic right here who's going to tell us about it.
Ladies and gentlemen, We are just having one Wiggy Far Out blast.
Good. We like
a real zany madcap time.
Right. Thank you.
Fun radio station for the entire family.
Want to shut him up, please?
At last, a station you can... Ooh!
Thank you. Here's the weather forecast. Clearing this evening, lows in the mid-50s to mid-60s. It turned out to be a gorgeous day after all. Of course, this is San Francisco, and you never know what to expect next. Friday, allegedly, a few morning clouds, otherwise supposedly sunny. High in the upper 60s, low 90s. Saturday, it's supposed to be fair weather. Going to see all my friends. And believe it or not, they're actually looking far ahead into Labor Day, and they say it's going to be sunny. I think the Chamber of Commerce wrote this forecast. It's 63 degrees right now in San Francisco at KMEL. Another stereo music jam next.
The switch is on to the all-new, all-hit 106 KMEL. We'd like to thank you for making the switch away from stale, repetitive radio to the newer, fresher sound of the new KMEL. Be sure to tell everyone you know, the most variety of hit music and the most fun is at the all-new 106 KMEL.
Mervyn's is a great place to save on the clothes kids need for school.
At
the switch. Let me introduce myself. My name is Howard Hoffman. I'm proud to be with you. The switch is on for the newer, fresher sounds. Coming up this hour alone, we have music from Prince, Michael Jackson, the Stray Cats, and a whole lot more. Don't you dare go away. The all-new, all-hit 106 KMEL presenting the hottest ladies in music today. Hear from Madonna, Cindy Lauper, and Annie Lennox of the Eurythmics, all in a one-hour special tomorrow night at 9 to kick off your Labor Day weekend. From the all-new, all-hit 106 KMEL.
Two counts of people in this world.
Bay Area's new music tradition, all-hit 106 KMEL.
The all-new
106 KMEL. It's 4:21.
I'm Scoya.
Oh, stray cats.
Should have known. I'm allergic to cats.
Hurry up and sing your song and get out of the studio, guys, please. Ridiculous.
Black and orange stray cats sitting on the fence.
We're all allergic to the cats here. Okay, they're leaving the studio, please. Just get them out of here. Okay, very good. The all-new all-hit 106 KMEL. That, of course, the stray cat. Oh, just a little aftershock there. False alarm. Yeah, we knew it was coming. Clearing this evening, and believe it or not, it's sunny. What happened to all the garbage and schmutz we had in the air today? Lows in the mid-50s to mid-60s. Tomorrow, a few morning clouds. Otherwise, sunny with a high in the upper 60s to low 90s. It's 63 degrees in San Francisco at KMEL, where we have another stereo music jam coming up next.
Now is your chance to experience the thrill of jet skiing.
Open Monday and Thursday nights till 8, mm-hmm. and Saturday and Sunday till 5.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's check in with Dave Henderson in Metro Traffic.
Slow and goes are building. This Metro Traffic Report brought to you by Frontier Horizon in San Francisco. Traffic northbound stacked heading to the Bay Bridge. Dave Henderson, Metro Traffic Control.
Frontier Horizon offers the lowest unrestricted fare to Chicago. Every flight, every day, just $165 each way. Call your travel agent or Frontier Horizon for reservations.
Another Metro Traffic update in minutes right here on the all-new KMEL.
All new, all-hit